Now, another young lad who was raised to the ranks of the Guernsey concert band is Paul Hurel. Now, Paul is a Repiano player, which is just underneath the solo Cornet player. He's done very, very well in his time. And he's going to play a solo for us this evening, which was originally recorded by John Denver. Now, lots of people heard the tune, but it didn't really raise to a great deal of notoriety until an Irish flautist recorded it. His name was James Galway, and the name of Paul's solo this evening is Annie's Song.